That's so great. So it's already 11:01 and I kind of woke up late today because, well, I didn't really plan on like waking up so late, but jet lagged, I'm just really tired. But I woke up around 10:30 and then I changed into my swimsuit because I want to go swimming at the beach. And my dad is at his meeting thing already, so he left me alone and that's fun. But that's good also. So I'm just gonna go to the beach. And then for breakfast, I just have some grapes. Sandwiches from the conference that he was at. This bird, I threw a piece of bread down the balcony and it got it and it came back up for more hit watch. It's 2:26 and we're just on our way to Old San Juan and it's gonna take about an hour to get there, so I'm either gonna take a nap, edit vlogs, or do my hair because I haven't really brushed it since I went swimming in the ocean this morning. We are at San Juan and then this is just my first look at the city. Finally found all the tourists. Hopefully there's parking. I think there's two here and then I can't say the name, but this is the smaller one of the two. Now we're in some kind of a tunnel and it's honestly pretty dark. So we're in this little space and apparently according to that little sign, this was like a prison cell and someone was held here and then he got executed, so that's intense. But yeah, and he drew these ships. That's kind of crazy how like someone was like held here, like what a sad place to die. But it's still really hot. Guava, passion fruit, and pineapple. Wow, this is really good. So now we're gonna go walk, and we're walking, and we've been walking for a long time, but we're walking to the other fort in San Juan, the really big one.
Swinging in the backyard, pull up in your fast car, whistling my name. Open up a beer and you say get over here and play a video game. I'm in his fair sundress, watching me get undressed, took my body downtown. I see you the bestest, leaning for a big kiss, put his favorite perfume on, go play a video game. It's you, it's you, it's all for you. Everything I do, tell you all the time. Heaven is a place on...
I sound tired because I am pretty tired. We've been walking around for 2 hours now, and I don't know, I'm just like pretty tired. Maybe it's like the sleep, maybe it's the food, but I'm not really hungry. So I don't really know what's up. But this place is really cool and it's really pretty. I'm still tired, so we're literally just sitting here like in this little courtyard park place. And it's 6 o'clock, but I'm not hungry, but I feel like I should eat dinner, so hopefully, there's a knot in my hair, by the way. So hopefully, we're gonna go find some dinner, and then I really just like wanna go back to the hotel and swim. And my hair is still super tangly, I don't even know what's happening. There are so many cats here. One, there's two over there, and then there's three over there, and look, it's Darcy. We just finished dinner at this restaurant where they actually like invented the pina colada, and that's really cool. And also, I figured out that the reason why I was so tired earlier was because I was just hungry. Like, I know that sounds really lame, but it's true. Like, after I had dinner, I now have so much energy.
To Avenida Luis Munoz Rivera, Puerto Rico 25R, then turn left onto Avenida Juan Ponce.
I'm back at the hotel now and I'm in my room and I'm gonna go take a shower. I just feel really gross and sticky. Like, it was really hot today, and so I wasn't like sweating, but I had that like sweaty like layer on my skin, you know what I mean?